to me that Malta is a vortex.
Oh my goddess, it is. It's like.
I'm Jillian Simmons, and today I'm so pleased to have with us Kate Roger, the Reverend Kate Roger, recently licensed with the Agape Church, and she is also a modern-day priestess who runs a training program for modern-day priestesses, and has led sacred journeys to Malta, among many other experiences.
And Kate has a lot of background in the Divine Feminine.
She went to on that first journey, and outside of the opening of the first temple, this temple that we went to, there on the ground is a 6,000-year-old resin snake. Okay, so I'm like, you know, the guide is over there talking to this group of women, and they're kind of listening to the guide. I don't even remember who that person was. And I was like, I gotta go see this snake. And so I went and I knelt, I was on my hands and knees, and I placed my hands, my fingers on the snake, and I lost him. I started sobbing, and I was like, what is going on? And then the oldest woman, shaman, who was on the trip, her name is Sukin, and she's been in this exploration for